The 2018 Busselton Pedal Prix, in its fifth year, attracted some 50 teams and over 500 competitors and support crew from schools across Western Australia. Pedal Prix has been run in South Australia for over 30 years, and the idea was brought to Western Australia by engineer and former competitor Stuart Peterson.
Pedal Prix is an engaging program for all schools, community groups and corporate teams. It provides the students with real life experiences which they can take with them when they leave school and get into industry.
One of the more recent schools to become involved is Warwick Senior High School. Principal Leslie Wintle spoke to Stuart about what a great event and opportunity it is for students to develop a variety of skills while having fun at the same time.
The Pedal Prix program at Warwick is a STEAM initiative that allows our students to problem solve and be innovative, and it's an outside activity that gets them outside the classroom.
Tell me a bit about the teamwork that's involved.
The team for Pedal Prix involves a number of roles. So there are people who are involved in PR and marketing, there are more people involved in actual working on the car, there are people who are marshals, there are of course the drivers. So everyone has to work together for a common goal.
It's not just the students, but many of the teachers become involved as well. At Warwick Senior High School, an introductory overview and video was given for teachers and supporters to understand the various roles and outcomes. Students became involved for a variety of reasons. After being asked to nominate, places were immediately oversubscribed. So Bronte, why did you get involved?
I got involved because I really like riding my bike and like doing athletics and stuff, and I thought it would be a great opportunity for me like to get more involved at Warwick.
Well, I just grew up my whole life just watching my dad build bikes in the shed, and he let me get involved, so I thought this would be a good opportunity to show my skills.
I'm always interested in engineering and all those areas, so I found it to be quite a good opportunity to get involved and learn more about it.
I got involved because I think it's a good way to get to these media pathways and so that I can get a good career in the future.
I wanted to get involved with everyone at school, so I decided to do logistics.
I got involved with this project because I enjoy camera work and it's a career I want in the future.
All of these disciplines require the STEAM skills: problem solving, communication, collaboration, and critical and creative thinking. The school formed a 23-strong team and two trikes, based on the enthusiasm from the students. Students in the pit crew have been over the trike and the rules, so they know what's required, while the riders have spent weeks in training.
We've had tremendous support from the school. They've enabled us to buy two trikes. They've freed up staff to be able to do various jobs around the building of the trikes, and they also sent us to Adelaide to have a look at one event in order for us to get a better idea.
The event continues the school's STEAM-focused education approach, and placing it inside the curriculum means that it's simply not a one-off event. Pedal Prix provides students with an interesting and engaging program that will appeal to a wider range of students in areas such as riding, problem solving, and the entrepreneurial skills that students can get from a project like this. Pedal Prix is different, interesting, and engaging. It can break down the stereotypes around gender, as all students can participate and be a part of the event. Pedal Prix is an event for those in primary schools through to university. The future is bright for Pedal Prix in Western Australia. Interested schools, councils or businesses should take a look around the website or contact the local WA team.